that was involved in any way, shape, or form has all since left the military and retired.
Yeah.
And they're talking very freely. And the interesting thing is, I know of at least 6 documented events very similar to what I had.
Yeah.
But the issue was, it was all low-ranking NCOs or young airmen.
Yeah.
And they were shut up.
Right.
They were told to sit down and shut up. There was no senior officer involved. There was no memo. There was no tape. And so it went away. But these guys have come out of the woodwork now with Facebook and things like that and said in 1972 this happened. And then, you know, this here, yeah. And some of them even had dates from little notes they kept.
They kept notes.
In one case, they actually fired at an object with no effect.
Yeah.
Now, the trail goes back up here, I think. No?
The trail doesn't, but we can.
Oh.